riddles on Bleak Island. Challenging, mystifying riddles, which will have you tearing out your pointy ears in frustration. I don't know why you've come back here. I've already demonstrated my point. You're not going to bother rescuing the brainless brute in the nearby riot. You know, the one with the microbomb I surgically implanted into his brain? Because he's not worth the trouble. I mean, you can't even knock the man unconscious without triggering the explosive.
Triggering the explosive.
The remote batarang will let me scan for Riddler's victim without getting close. There's Riddler's victim. The remote batarang can carry an electric charge. It should defuse Riddler's microbomb without causing a detonation.
I thought Bruce Wayne had nothing better to do than waste his parents' inheritance. Guy's really gone down in my estimation.
I need to hit the thug with an electric shock. It'll disable the explosive.
Look out! Batman's here!
Point proven, Detective. I knew even your supposed heroism had its limits.
An army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. Thought Gotham would be easy pickings tonight.
I'll kill you, freak!
gas clouds. Tanks absolutely freaking everywhere. Crazy poison ivy pollen. Not to mention the bat driving around in his personal war machine all night. Next time is...
Start talking. I'll tell you when to stop.
You want to know about Riddler? I know lots about Riddler.
Much obliged. For Riddler. So talk to me.
That's all I know.
It's enough.
Dear Gotham, this is a public service announcement. I just wish to inform you that Batman has not solved my riddle because he is deeply stupid. Thank you. You may now all go about your tedious lives.
Riddler, what do you know?
I don't know nothing.
D- Don't waste my time.
Okay, I'll talk.
I don't know why you've come back here. I've already demonstrated my point. You're not going to bother rescuing the brainless brute in the nearby riot. You know, the one with the microbomb I surgically implanted into his brain? Because he's not worth the trouble. I mean, you can't even knock the man unconscious without triggering the explosive.
I need to use the little Batarang to scan the nearby crowd for Riddler's victim. Found him. The remote Batarang can carry an electric charge. It should defuse Riddler's microbomb without causing a detonation.
Well, congratulations, hero. You saved a murderer, a monster, a moron. The gene pool thanks you for your efforts. There's more doomed men in Gotham tonight. You won't prove your obnoxiously principled point until you save them all.
I saw my folks get whacked when I was a kid, too. Don't see me getting all self-righteous about it. You ever wonder if this whole thing is some kind of psychological experiment? Like we're all just pawns in somebody's twisted game? No? Yeah, me neither. Scarecrow speeches. Felt real Halloween-y. Riddler's definitely funnier, though. So has the Bat taken care of these Arkham Knight punks yet?
Forget our little bet, Detective. There's still criminals due for quite the headache when my microbombs explode. Can you really be bothered to save them all?
Move!
Remember, Batman, some of my riddles are death traps. Elegant, beautiful, ingeniously designed death traps. And you'd better solve them before some poor innocent soul attempts the same. You are defeated. Too slow, Dark Knight. Too slow.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
I'm not going to congratulate you, Batman. You stole a trophy from an unfinished riddle. I reward intelligence, not initiative. Thank you.
Swain suddenly got dragged into the firing line.